Hey guys, welcome to the video. Quick disclaimer, I have no clue what I'm doing. First kind of video like this, so yeah.
Another disclaimer. Enjoy. While I'm editing, you know, I breathe really hard this whole video, so sorry, I don't know why, but yeah, okay.
My friends and they hate me too. I'm through. This that hot girl by my anthem. Turn it up and throw a tantrum. This that hot girl by my anthem. Turn it up and throw a tantrum. This that throw up in your Birkin bag.
Just do a quick before. This is kind of like, I don't know, I'm kind of doing this just because I want change. Kind of. So like, here's my bed right now. It's a twin, but it like opens up, but it sucks. Yeah, I've had it for like years. My siblings used it before me. Here's before, and it's messy. Yeah, don't mind that. Whoops. But like, it's not that bad. I just need to put all this away, and then this is my laundry. And then yeah, so, and here's my new bed. It's a upgrade because it's a queen bed. And yeah, surprisingly, my whole thing fits in this. So I'm gonna clean all this up and then update you. And yeah, my heater's on, but we're just gonna ignore that. So like, my issue at the moment is if I'm gonna keep my vanity, because it's obviously black. Doesn't really match all my other things. But I really like it because it's a vanity. And I don't really feel like painting it white. And like, I feel like it'd look kind of weird if it was white. So, yeah. I might just keep it in like, I don't know. I just have to figure it out. And like, I already got started getting rid of things, like trash and stuff. So things I know I'm for sure getting rid of is like, this. I had this since forever, like middle school, and like I'm probably gonna take some of these things on my whatever this is, like off my shelf. Probably just these, because I don't think it matches, and I might move these somewhere else. I think I might put them on my other bed frame when I change this out. Oh, don't mind them, that's my dirty clothes. But yeah, my closet's gonna stay the same because it's gonna be closed anyways. And like, obviously these are gonna be different. I might get rid of these. I'm not sure yet, but we'll cross those roads when we get there. So yeah, now I'm just getting rid of, or putting these away still. And yeah, and then in a separate bag, I'm gonna get rid of all like this size, this bed size sheets, because I won't need them. So yeah, that's it for now, again. Oh, and I'm gonna clean this. This is all gonna stay the same, cause, yeah. So, yeah, all this area. Sorry, that was real busy. And like, I'm just gonna open this, so like, cause I'm gonna just sleep. Honestly, I'm too tired to do anything else for right now. My room's not that dirty, it was just stuff wasn't put away. So what I'm gonna do is just open this up, let it expand a little bit, and then try to finish most of the video tomorrow. So, yeah. So let's get started. Open, and it was like this thick. It's already, you know, pretty thick, so I'm just gonna let it like keep inflating, you know, and expand every night. And this is kind of concerning because this is taking so much of my room. So I just hope that, you know, it fits with my bed. I might have to get rid of this vanity, but who knows. or like just rearrange things because, or maybe it just looks small, or like this looks huge because of my bed still in it. Let's hope. But yeah, I just feel like the bed frame I have for this bed is gonna be huge in this room. Yeah. Oh my gosh, it's already like, you know, getting full and it's barely been. So yeah, I'm just gonna, you know, call it a night and I'll finish in the morning. Bye guys.
Good morning, it's day two of trying to to make over my room, I guess. So I just wanted to show you the bed before I start more. So it actually like expanded more than it did last night. And it's like, I laid on it for like a few seconds. It's so much better than the one I have right now. Like, yeah, you can't really see it. But yeah, I'll show you the bed comparisons in a little bit, like later on in the video. But like, this is such, it's worth the investment. I'm so happy. So yeah, I'm just gonna start getting things out of this bed and like,
I'll show you like these, but like the bed's in the way, so I'm putting on the plastic just in case, like I don't want to get dirty, you know. So here are my feet, sorry. So like I have to like clear things out of here. This is all my like crafts and like school things, so I gotta go through some of those. These are my jackets. I might donate some of them, who knows. And then this is like where I put all my sheets and like blankets and stuff, and I have to put these somewhere else because they won't fit this bed. So yeah, this is currently what my bed looks like. So I need to get all of this sorted out and then we can move forward, because this bed needs to get taken apart and I can't do that with stuff in it. So yeah,
I'm gonna put whatever wasn't gonna fit on my new bed in the plastic or trash bag. And those are like duvet covers and like pillowcases. And those will fit any bed, so obviously. Yeah, so I'm not thinking about like throw these away. I think I'm just gonna like tie it up and donate them or something. Whatever my mom does with these, that's what we're gonna do. And yeah, so I think the school one's gonna be the hardest because I'm still in school. But yeah, I'm just gonna go through each one and slowly start taking these out of my room. I'm also gonna take this out of my room just because it's taking up so much space and I can't move around. So yeah, that's it for now.
Take the mattress off, everything off of it, clear these drawers, and I'm just sweeping now. And yeah, this is also one of the reasons why I don't want this bed anymore, because my siblings just destroyed it before I like started using this. And my siblings were using these, they just destroyed it. So yeah, so I'm just gonna finish up and then wait for my dad to wake up so he can help me disassemble it and we can start moving the new one in. We're taking the bed apart and that's all gone. I just sweeped and I need to like mop. But this is about to get installed soon. Out of the garage, here's some of it. And yeah, it's kind of a hassle, but it's okay. I'm gonna get the car out and then we'll be able to move these.
All the pieces are brought upstairs and we're gonna put it. And I'm kind of scared because,
I don't know, I just am. I hope it all fits. So yeah, I'll update you more when it's getting put together.
Putting together like the frame. We need to put the drawers in and then we'll be done. And we put the mattress on and I'm gonna notice it doesn't look like a queen. We're crossing our fingers.
Yeah. I'll show you. Yeah, I started putting some things away and now my sheet's gonna get washed, the new one, but I'm just gonna put this on and, you know, so it's not in the way so I can deal with other stuff.
But I'm gonna wash my hands first so the bed doesn't.
Okay, I just hecka struggled to put this on the bed and yeah, it fits. Life is great, you know? Now I'm just gonna start, I'm just gonna chill for a second. Super comfortable. Here's me in it. I mean, yeah, I need to like, you know, clean that up. but it's okay. And now I'm gonna start like at least bringing my things from outside in, so it's not like all over my house, you know, and annoying my parents. So I'm gonna do that right now. Box frame for a little bit, just for like a day or so, so that yeah, I don't fall through, because I need to get it one. So yeah, so I'm just cleaning up. I'm like putting up decorations. I kind of see right here, my little picture. I'll show you more, but my phone's connected to the charger at the moment. So yeah, that's what I'm doing right now, just sweeping up and cleaning things up before I call it a day.
Hey guys, so I thought I'd just update you before, oh, I need to fix that. But before I go to sleep, it is currently, oh, can't really see, 11:18. So yeah, I'm gonna stop for the night, but I'm gonna finish up in the morning because I'm having a guest over in my room. So yeah, so my sheets or my pillow covers are washing right now, and then I just have all my things that I sleep with here. The bed's made. Yeah, I already said I'm borrowing my brother's box frame. Oh, let me fix this. This isn't going anywhere. Yeah, in the closet. Just waiting for my basket to come back when it's done washing all my laundry. These are staying the same because I like it. I'm still thinking about this, but I kind of like it. I really like it, and like surprisingly, this makes my room look bigger than the other bed. All this space right here. So yeah, I'll talk about it more in the morning, but I just wanted to show you before I go to sleep. And yeah, oh, I kind of cleaned the mirror, but yeah, this is it for now at 11:19 at night. So good night.
Okay guys, oh, why is the flash on? Anyways, so it's day 3 and I kind of didn't really do much. I just added my pillow sheets or pillow covers on. I don't remember if I said, but I put my carpet down. Yeah, it doesn't really fit here or where it used to be, but this is where it fits the best. And yeah, so this is it. I'm not really changing much. I mean, I like rearranged some things so things fit better. This isn't exactly how I want it, but like I'm gonna wait a little bit before I try and do anything. Yeah, I just added all my like cheer stuff, most of them here, and then like my like one picture back there, but everything else, oh yeah, and I added pictures like that I have, like all the pictures I want to display that used to be like here. But yeah, that's about it. And yeah, this is what my bed looks like. I'm not about to make it because I'm gonna take a nap, but I'm gonna take my thumbnail picture right now, or at least try. So I'll catch you when I'm done, and then I'll show you, and then you'll obviously see it. And yeah,
okay, it took like 7 tries, but I got it, and obviously you'll see it. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Yeah, it's not really a good one, but you know, whatever. But yeah, thanks for watching, and yeah, goodbye.
Yeah, cool, bro. We all get it. She wears a ring, can't do without it. You really think she stays true? I doubt it. Cause I'm fucking your girlfriend, and there's nothing you can do about it.